Let's insert some rows of data into our newly created users table with an insert command. Now that we have a few rows of data in our table, let's perform some queries against it. To see all the rows of data in the table we've created, type select star from users. Cassandra allows you to look up rows by their primary key. Using a select statement with a where clause, we can query the table by primary key. When we created our users table, we chose last name as the primary key.